So I'm going to cover some of the pros and cons of this drum kit. One of the pros is obviously the size and the portability. That is one of the main selling points of this drum kit. I bought it because I have a small space that I want to use it in. I don't really fold it up and carry it around that much, but it definitely is very portable in that way. Another pro is the module. The TD4 module is actually one of the higher end modules compared to some of the lowest end kits that Roland make. And it has a few more features than the TD3, which is their other lower end kit. And it has more features than some of the other brands in the same price range. Another pro that this has over some of the other similar priced electric drum kits is the chokeable cymbals. So when you hit the cymbal, you can grab it and choke it. One of the cons, however, is that the choking feature is only available for the built-in drum kits. If you are using MIDI output, like I usually do, the choking doesn't work. Another con would perhaps be the pads themselves. They're kind of a rubber feel, and they have good response. But perhaps compared to the mesh head drums that you can find, this is on the lower end. You can replace the snare drum with the mesh head snare. And I believe you can change the kick drum pad to be a mesh head one as well. Another con perhaps is that most of the pads are only a single zone pads. So you hit it and the whole thing is just one zone for a sound. If you change the snare to the mesh head snare, it has dual zone, so it has the rim shot zone as well as the actual pad zone in it. But it doesn't include kick pedal or a stall, so you'll need to buy sticks, a kick pedal and a stall if you're going to be playing this setup somewhere. The final con is perhaps the velocity range. I usually have to change the velocity arc in the MIDI programs to be low to high to be able to get the best sound out of the kit. It seems like the MIDI is quite quiet. Personally, I think that for the price point of this drum kit, it's a great kit. One of my favorite things is how small it is, that even though it is small, it still has the same playability and feedback as a real drum kit. It's also very well built and it's very sturdy, so even though it wobbles a bit when you're playing, it's not going to fall over. And it's all the pads themselves, if you tighten them up, they're all very strong and they can take a beating. I think if you're considering this against some of the lower end kits such as Alias and the other USB drum kits and stuff, this one is definitely the one to get, because over those ones, Roland has a good name, and it has some excellent features built into the module itself.